greatest alive. I'm the greatest alive. I'm the greatest. And fear me, ain't nobody seeing me.
All right, it is time. It is Friday, May 10th, and Logic has released Confessions with Dangerous Mind. 6th studio album, absolutely insane. We just had Supermarket just a little less than 2 months ago. I reacted to that. I enjoyed the album. It was something different, something indie from Logic. A lot of people hated on it and said, calling it trash because it was so different. It wasn't a rap album, which he specifically said leading up to it. It's not a rap album. People still complain. Never understand it. But today, 6th studio album. This is going to be mostly rap. We've gotten 3 singles so far. We got Keanu Reeves, solid track, turn up track. We got this title track, Confessions of a Dangerous Mind. Solid track, what the album was really going to be about. Then we had last week, we had Homicide featuring Eminem. Absolute fire track between Logic and Eminem. Of course, Eminem outperformed Logic because it's Eminem. Eminem always got to outperform everybody, no matter if it's his song or somebody else's song. He gonna do his thing. But now, it's time for the whole album. 16 tracks, 3 of them we already heard. Let me look up the track list right about now. So, got Confessions of a Dangerous Mind and Homicide back to back. Then we got Wannabe, Clickbait. The features on here, G-Eazy. I ain't gonna lie, G-Eazy is falling off. I believe his first album, These Things Happen, solid album. And his second album, it was alright for me. But surprised how it's been a long time coming between them to the collaborate. Yeah, Gucci Mane on here. That's surprising. We got Wiz Khalifa on here. You know, if Wiz Khalifa gonna give Logic the laugh like he didn't do on Indica Badu, we're gonna find out soon. Then we got Cocaine. I think Cocaine is gonna be a Freestyle Friday feature that we had back in like November-ish. But he did that. I think it's gonna be the full song. We got a little snippet of that back then. Limitless, Keanu Reeves. Don't Be Afraid to Be Different featuring Will Smith. I don't know if Will Smith is gonna rap or he's just gonna have a speech. I'm thinking he's gonna have a speech. Knowing Logic's recent history, is probably gonna be a Will Smith speech. But if Will Smith raps, that's a plus. That's a plus. Then we got Bobby featuring my dad. Logic and his dad's probably gonna make some kind of song. You know, they had came together on Homicide for the intro, for the interesting intro. And then we got the last song, Lost in Translation. So 16 tracks, 3 of which we've already heard already. First 2 tracks I already heard already. So we're gonna skip over that. You already know what they are. I already reacted to them, so if you wanna watch them, it's gonna be right here on the card or on this side, one or the other. But without further ado, Confessions of a Dangerous Mind. Logic says that Under Pressure and Bobby Tarantino combination, little intertwined. So it seems like from the single so far, but talking too much. Confessions of a Dangerous Mind by Logic. Once again, we're skipping over the first 2 tracks because we already heard it out of there. So the first track we're going to listen to right now is Wannabe. It's dealing with social media, so I guess you want to be a celebrity or something like that? I don't know. Let's find out.
How much does fame
work? I feel the beat a little bit.
I wanna be famous, why can't I be famous?
Right off the, oh my god, this is a short song.
So I wanna be
look like it's
famous, I wanna be famous.
It's only a minute and 19 seconds, but I guess it's like a nice intro track since we already heard the singles, but it's going where I thought it was gonna go. It's gonna talk about I wanna be famous, I wanna be like the celebrities and the Instagram models, everything like that out here. Let's keep on listening.
So I'm gonna slip my fucking wrist. I ain't apologizing. Whether that I am depressed and I feel less than I get shit.
Shout out Bobby Campbell for engineering this. Putting a little ablers, little twists and turns of the vocal changes and stuff. Bobby Campbell always. I see you engineer Bobby Campbell. You ain't slick out here.
I wanna be famous. I wanna be.
Nice smooth track. It's a nice intro. What the album is going to be about, what Logic says about it, social media and what people want to be and stuff like that. So next song we have right now is Clickbait.
You are amazing, you are amazing.
It's like some mumble rap type stuff. The beat and then like the flow right now. Oh, no right now.
All these thoughts that I'm having are not mine. And then I go. I want a good.
Why? What? All right, so far, once again, social media, I guess this person Logic's personifying is like, I'm posting everything. I'm putting on a persona to see like my life is. Life is so great. Everything's bliss. With it. At the end of the day, it's not. I'm just doing this for likes. I'm doing this for clicks. I'm doing it to show that I'm having a blissful life. At the end of the day, everything's not bliss. So I know what the message is so far.
And I really think a boyfriend wants to fuck me up. Yeah, my music ain't shit when I creep. Say I cheat, no peep. Let that young man sleep. Let that young me be.
Now I'm really seeing where he's trying to go with this. He's trying to say these Instagram rappers, these rappers out here, they flexing on the ground, popping pills, doing drugs, overdosing on drugs, and really putting on a persona, and they literally kill themselves on camera. It's insane. And I just shout out Lil Peep right there, RIP Lil Peep, and just saying like, trying to put up his persona, trying to keep up with it, and ended up these rappers and Instagram famous people, they put on personas, put so much of a facade, and end up killing themselves. Yeah, sad. Yeah, Logic has stopped going to doing like press releases, going to like different radio stations because stuff like this. He definitely doesn't like people twisting his words and trying to twist the same. He does this and does that, and like Charlamagne does that. Charlamagne loves to put people in places where they twist their words and put up a headline somewhere. So I know what Logic's saying here.
Make a living off of controversy, and you know it. I ain't hit just to prove it ain't that way.
Nigga, what?
99% what? Bitch in a face, then I count my wealth. That's the shit they want, yeah.
Logic with a slight diss. Charlamagne, you know, he's like, Charlamagne, this is not what I want. I don't want to give this vibe. Don't twist my words. If you want to talk, let's talk. Logic's always open to talking, getting controversy and stuff like that out of the way. So Sapphire track, I already said what I pretty much said. He talk about social media, there's rappers, and he talk about a slight diss to Charlamagne. So solid track, not really a playlist for me, but got the message across. Next track we have is Mama Show Love featuring YBM Cordae.
Look at me now.
Oh, I know y'all heard that. That's a classic. That's a throwback right there. Those sound bites, that's a classic. That's a throwback. Ooh.
Love of the beat so far. Love of the beat so far.
The juice coming for you and I'm bringing the news. Leaving them hanging my shit back. I'm killing everybody. I'm the MC. So you're selling arenas and you're balling like a ballet, 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 ballet. Everybody wonder what it be like.
Oh my god. I love the sound beats and like auto tune and switch up and like different. I love stuff like that.
That was straight fire. So I just spit it up. Ooh, I love it when you spit it up like that. Ooh, when it's nice and smooth.
For the love when we do it for the high that we get when we ride in a whip now.
Mama, look what you created. Now I'm super faded and I'm truly hated. Cause I'm a nigga making super figures, but the truth is realer than the fiction. Know they got your daddy never paid for abortion, but sharing clothes. Good times, I'ma cherish though.
Ooh, he killed that shit. He killed that shit.
Oh, man, we only a minute and a half in. We still got 2.5 minutes. It's on fire, though. It's on fire.
Look at it, break it in like a leaf from a money tree. Keep it going. Get the best and all of that. Now fuck all of that. No one calling back. They don't fall in bands. You have bigger plans. You is in demand. They don't be commas and mama. Look at me.
Okay, that verse, talk about, once again, social media, people trying to flex for the gram. Like, man, just keep everything to yourself, man. You don't need outward love. Love yourself. And everything would come. That's what I got from that verse. Switch up? Oh. Please be a switch up. I love switch ups, man. If you don't know me, I love me some switch ups. Logic and Six. Hey, kings of that.
Shit. God damn it, mama rap trap shit. I hate that.
Let's continue though. Speaking of plaques, last month, 4 Logic songs with Gold, Tillian, Alright. I'm missing 2 others, but Tillian. If you haven't listened to Logic, Tillian, absolute fire track, greatest outro of all time, my entire 21 years of living. Let's continue.
Fictitious, cause I respect women. But let's be real, man, there's some bad bitches out there.
That's the honest to God truth right there. Yeah, Logic, you about to be, next year you're going to be 30 years old. Next year you're going to be 2020. Logic's born 1990. This man is 30. Man, I've really seen this man grow up. We grew up together, Logic. He may be 7 years older than me, but man, we grew up together. That's one thing Logic loves. He loves to always shout out artists, shout out people who may got him on come up, shout out new artists like Jada Smith that he had for Iconic on the On Sinatra 4. He loves to collaborate with artists, show love to artists, because love is always great, man. Peace, love, and positivity, as is his message. So, always gotta show love, man. Why just show love, man? Why gotta show hate? Why gotta be standoffish? Just show love.
Instead of that boy YG, Nat King Cole and J.I.D. Everybody know I do, I got love for you all. If you need me, I got you, I promise I got you, just give me a call.
Here right.
We a family, 2019, better get that Grammy. Give me my props where props is due. Why everybody...
Okay, Sean C said he liked this John. What's this John? Mama Show Love, same song I'm on. Speaking of Sean C, please show some kind of love. This man's been showing up, but hate the Logic the last like 2-3 years. This is not Sean C. Chan, this is not by Sean C. But fire track, first half, you know, by social media, trying to get love from others, you should love yourself. Then you got show love, Logic's talk about show love, rap game, show love to each other, represent each other, love each other, collaborate with each other, just all show love, it's all going to be good time. You got the hip hop game, got enough for everybody out here, you know. So fire track. Next track we have is Out of Sight. Out of sight, out of mind. J-Rock? No? Okay.
We gon' make it, knock on wood. We gon' make it, knock on wood. You still got mic, I think I did, got it.
Slight flex, should I buy a yacht out here?
Yeah, we gon' make it, knock on wood. We gon'
I dig up in their rib. Sheesh.
Out of sight, cause I'm what? I'm out of sight for that 50 million in the bank. 100 million on my mind. If I used to wish I could.
That was like a come up song. That's like Logic. That's a straight up Bobby Tarantino Logic flexing out here, saying like, I came from nothing. I'm here now. This is what I think I'm about to be doing. I might be smoking blunt, trying to give my girls rid. But that's a Bobby Tarantino Logic just flexing track right there. Next track we have is Pardon My Ego. More social media type stuff. I'm feeling it. Ooh. I think this is from this is definitely from a Freestyle Friday. I definitely remember this beat now.
I don't give a fuck what the lane said. Self-love is dead. I can't fuck a hoe, I'd rather say, I ain't just trying to get the nut off. $500,000 for a one-off.
Shout out to Kid Cudi. Shout out to Kanye and all his craziness. Musical geniuses. That's just Logic shouting them. Shout them out, showing them love, because their level of making music is just out of this world. Kid See Ghost last summer was absolute fire. Again, just Logic showing love right there. Wait, we gotta run that back. Cause I missed a whole bar right there that needs verification right now. That needs verification.
All my haters can suck my penis.
There we go. That was another flexing track for Logic. Saying part of my ego out here. It's what I'm doing. I'm selling out shows. I'm selling out the Madison Square Garden. I'm getting bank out here. So I'm gonna leave you part of my ego real quick. Next track we have is Commando. Featuring Jeezy. This song has been they went on tour together in 2016 for the end of the summer tour. People wanted to collab for about like 4, 5, 6 years now. So finally we have it. Commando featuring Jeezy. Let's go. Definitely tells this is like a Jeezy type vibe. I can definitely see that. Definitely trap inspired. Definitely like a. It's like a little Migos in there. I can hear that. It's alright right now. It's alright for me right now.
Cause if I did, they shut that bitch down like rap.
It's just like flex. Logic saying if he goes somewhere, he's gonna bring in the clouds, bring in the people, so they gotta like disperse everybody, kind of like just to be wherever he goes, people go. So it's like flex from Logic.
Love, right? Hey, PLP, but keep that in the clothes. You know I keep a glove. Boss up like
that. Hit a you in the background.
He don't sell drugs. Let that boy breathe.
Of course it's alright. It's alright for me.
Logic hit my line, he said. Gentlemen, the moment y'all been waiting for.
Right. Like I said, it's been like 4, 5, 6 years in the making, but it's finally here, y'all. It's finally here.
They pit us against us, yeah, but that's not it. So good niggas buying my cover a double XL. Yeah, fellin' basics like it's Lacey's got the vision now.
Jesus verse right there. Show love to Logic, saying like this has been years in the making. We finally here, saying like, oh, Logic don't fuck with nobody, so just chill out. Everybody just show love out here. I like Jesus verse right there. Okay, it's only right there. It's a nice smooth track. It's been years in the making for these two to come together. Jeezy did a good. I don't know what that was. Jeezy had a nice solid verse showing love to Logic. And, nice chill, relaxing, solid track. Next we have is a surprise song, a surprise feature, Gucci Mane. I ain't no Logic Gucci Mane connect like that. I never seen a picture of them together, so icy. Logic featuring Gucci Mane. It's gonna be interesting. It's like a mystery type intro right here.
I'm clean.
Right?
I'm icy. I'm clean.
This feel like a parody song. It's the I'm icy. This sound like a parody song, but let's keep it going.
Got the game in my hand like a switch. It's just me and my clique.
Do it for love, do it for the game. Everything else will come. Basically what Logic's saying there. Don't do it for money, don't do it for fame. Just do it because you love the craft, do it that you love to do. Like, I don't do this for money. I just do it because I love this. I understand that, like, I completely understand that.
Let me see your ID. I'm just playing, you know that I'm
sound like you freestyling right there. Does it sound like you freestyling right now? I can feel it a little bit. This chorus, man. I'm gonna need a Gucci Mane burr in here. Cause it's icy. I'm gonna need a Gucci Mane burr in here.
Burr! Coming live from the hood like a new
frozen water. Gucci Mane's, man.
It's a big boy since a kid, now the world found out. I'm done with Logic, he threw me a ladder, big old
saint. This chorus, man. I don't know Logic's gonna get a lot of flack for this chorus right now. I can see Sean C right now climbing with this man for this chorus right now. But we gonna keep it going.
Logic flow so cold, loco, crazy, silly. Cause a beautiful woman is something to see and she's not defined by her face. Can't fuck with this.
Weird chorus. Smooth track. This is a smooth track. Weird chorus. I think Logic was going with that. He's personifying like a person that's personifying like a lot of jewelry, a lot of accessories and stuff like that. But that chorus, man, is just so weird. Gucci Mane, he had an art track. Shouting out Logic real quick, but just a smooth track. Next we have is Still Ballin' featuring Wiz Khalifa. Wiz Khalifa, will you give Logic the lab? I hope so. Now Logic had a track featuring C. Castro, also known as Shy Gray now, who is also in jail, I believe, called Ballin' Welcome to Forever back in 2013. So Logic, apparently still ballin' out here. You haven't done this in a while.
I'm ready to kick it. Give me this number, you know I'ma flip it. Writing literally shit is literary. I eviscerate any of my adversary. When I wrote, I'ma give it up a monster like Nikki on Twisted. Don't look away, no, you don't wanna miss it. Get like Corday do. Kill them all, they hit a rondé. Hit another level when your ass got fame. You with the times when I rhyme, people feeling it like bread. Well, I'm rich, I'm healthy,
I remember the snippet now. I remember that he posted a snippet like this on Instagram. I'm just that run part right there, just flashbacks, little flashbacks just came in right now.
Bitch, you Jeffrey like shit. You salty, I said how to...
Nuggets really balling this year. They might, it's a 3-2 lead right now, Warriors and Rockets. Thinking Warriors, Nuggets, conference finals. It's gonna be an interesting series. But this is rap, this is not basketball.
I do what I want, you do what they say.
snow, now I'm in the sand. Y'all don't understand. At the crib, because the pool better. Got a private flight, this fucking beat. Me and Logic, who better?
Hey. He didn't give a full laugh. He gave a slight laugh. He gave us a slight laugh there. There we go. There goes the laugh. He gave it a laugh. He redeemed himself. Thank you, Wiz Khalifa. Give him Logic the laugh. Because the Indigo Badu rendition, Logic tried to deal with straight trash. Thank you, Wiz Khalifa. Logic still balling out here. Waiting for him to come up. This man been coming up for a long time now, since 2009, he says. 2010 was a Young Broke and Infamous. He been balling in, still balling now. Shout out to Wiz Khalifa giving Logic the laugh there. It's been a year in the making. Now we got Cocaine. I think Cocaine is a Freestyle Friday from way back when, of late last year. That's what I think it's gonna be. Cocaine Molly. I think that's how it goes, if I remember correctly.
Cocaine.
Molly. More often, probably.
If I talk about this shit,
more often.
Cocaine, when I trip, jumping the wick, cannot compete with. A real OD dropping low and make a bounce back. Smoke a shit more often, probably. If I talk about this shit, more often.
Don't remember, what Logic was doing for Freestyle Fridays. He was purposely making songs like this, so turn up songs. He also did a Probably Gonna Rock Your World from Supermarket. And this song had the most views because the loop of like cocaine Molly from just drugs, and he perfectly looped it where it just the chorus and then the verse was just like, it just looped so perfectly that it just became the mostly viewed from the Freestyle Friday. So Logic knew what he was doing there. He knew, like, how a song like that has a nice vibe. Like, I'm Going to Rock the World has a nice vibe. But this song, where it's talk about cocaine Molly, has more views. So, it's a sick world we live in, Logic. I know, man. I know.
About 5 foot of people throw a rock. They want to see a black man fall down. Fall down.
Please give me more, Logic.
They want more blacks. That's why I sell bricks by the gas station.
Perfect loop, just cocaine Molly. You're like, oh, this is turned up. But if you actually listen to the lyrics of the song, what Logic's actually saying is like, it's detrimental to the persona, it's detrimental to the person, and it's a little tad bit at the end there. It's like, you know, black people, you know, selling drugs and stuff like that. It's just not a good life, and it's just tearing us all down. So. Nice track there, Logic. Nice message behind it. Next we have is Limitless. Seems like we got a lot of Bobby Tarantino type stuff on here. A lot of trap beats, a lot of turn up type stuff. So it's supposed to be a combination between Under Pressure and Bobby Tarantino. So so far this might be like an Under Pressure type vibe right now. Mm-hmm. See how it goes. I stand corrected. Back to the trap beats. That's probably why he's been releasing so much money. You know, this is the fourth project in 12 months, you know. So maybe, just releasing, people giving flack like, oh, he's recycling bars, you know. He's saying he's doing the bars, it's just sounding the same now. It's insane because he's releasing so much music all the time. So, I don't know. Maybe that's what he's battling right now. It's like, I want to release music, but I want to give it time. But it's like, if you don't release music in a certain amount of span of time, you just get forgotten. So, maybe that's what he's battling. I don't know.
Fuck them all, you should kill them, man.
I stand corrected. This is a vibe right now. This is like I love songs where it's like, 2 o'clock in the morning, you just driving the car, you just vibing out. Even though this got like a trap beat, this has a nice like smooth vibe. You can just bump on your whip while you drive right now. So I'm loving the vibe right now.
You know you the man, roll it on your head. I'm going ham. That they all know who I am.
that was a nice smooth track, nice vibes, man. It's like Logic writing to himself, like, you the man, you doing everything you say you're doing everything you can. Yeah, publishings and all these articles talking about you, writing about you, making up random stuff about you. But at the end of the day, you know what you did, you know who you are, you know who you are as a person, you know what you can accomplish in life. And this song really spoke to me, place I am in my life right now. Cause I'm undoubting down to myself a little bit, my abilities and doing stuff, and spoke to me. This is like a message to myself, like, you the man, you know what you want to do, you know what you want to accomplish in life, don't allow anyone else to affect you. So this song spoke to me right now.
Oh, Keanu Reeves, but we already listened to that. So next track we have is Don't Be Afraid to Be Different, featuring Will Smith.
Is Will Smith going to give a speech? Oh, the song is 2 minutes and 48 seconds, so I don't know how he's going to be able to play to this, but it's the only way to find out. Assuming this song has a message so far. I can already tell this song has some kind of message. Obviously with the title, of course, but just take it.
Born and raised on the playground, all that.
Okay, we got Will Smith actually rapping on here. Okay, Will Smith and Logic coming together.
Rap pack misfits doing it different. Fortnite doing it.
Nice verse from Will Smith.
Goddamn, pump up the jam. Pump up wherever I go, they know who I am. From
same
innovation, I'm growing, you hear it. No fuck boys, I let you, can't get near it.
This song turned out better than I thought it was. Nice little vibe, nice little message saying, don't be afraid to be different. You know, Will Smith came up on the scene last few years. Man, he's just known as a movie star. Now he's doing YouTube, he's on Instagram, living a life, living a dream. You know, this man really prospering right out here. Still doing movies, still rapping a little bit, as you can see. Nice vibe. Logic, Will Smith. Did not see that. But I saw the track list earlier today. I'm like, Will Smith and Logic. I'm like, didn't see this coming, but nice smooth track. Next track we have is Bobby featuring my dad. I think we had the last two songs here. So Bobby featuring my dad. You know, Logic dad used to be a musician. Used to rap and sing a little bit. So it's gonna be interesting what they come up together.
Like when you rich and famous and shit, they think you're supposed to act
sample
a certain way.
Ooh, I know that sample costs money. I know that sample costs money.
Who got the juice like me? Who got the juice like? Who got the juice like? Who get his penis? My cynic cleanest, I'm a fucking genius.
What? Oh, I did not want to hear that. I would just act like I didn't just hear that and just keep it going. Because Jesus Christ. See Sean C now, give him hate right now. I can see Miami Panda giving him hate right now for that. Jesus Christ. I don't understand that either right now.
I am the best, I might feel like a slave.
You didn't know back in the day, Lodge in the Cub used to say goddamn a lot, so that's why he said that.
Think you can get and you can't. Kiss a bitch and a bunch of bullshit. And you know what you gonna do.
If you remember back in Homicide, joke. Jesus Christ. That track was alright. Logic had to say some of the things he had to say. His dad said what he said. Yeah. Down to the last track. Lost in Translation. Ooh, I'm feeling it already. Ooh, I'm feeling it already. My Logic about to spit something nice and smooth. Oh my God, it feels like it's about to be a vibe right now. It feels like it's about to be a vibe.
3K, cause all I got is Benjamin's.
Ooh, did not see that coming. Ooh, we just sped it up a little bit. Did not see that coming at all.
Bring it back like the illest sample from the 70s. I'm feeling heavenly. Grew up in Maryland and I'm island. Married to the gang. I'm not feel the pain, but I gotta take it day to day. Everybody wanna hate straight away.
It's a vibe, man. It's a vibe right now. It's a nice chill vibe. Nice little sped up right there, but it's still a vibe either way. Nice move.
Yup. Ooh, I feel like another vibe.
Oh, And I don't know what that sample costs money too. Can I kick it? Hey!
Yo, look like we cousins in the 90s. If you don't know about Dash, I'm rising Gotham. I'm that shit. Kim Kardashian, when I jump into conclusions like evil could evil, better leave you, bitch. I'll leave you defeated and amputated to the blood coagulated. I forced the crowd to undefine on this fucking beat tape. My
fuck! Japanese? What is this? I ain't know if this is watching the anime right now. Oh, Lost in Translation. Okay, whatever she's saying right now, I'm gonna need all my Japanese people. I think it's Japanese. I'm gonna need all my Japanese people to translate this right now and see what hidden message is behind this. Because I don't speak Japanese, of course. I'm not Miami out here. I'm not half Asian out here. So I'm gonna need somebody to translate that. It's saying some kind of hidden deep message right now. Like Logic was in Japan and he had some Japanese woman just come up and just say something. And obviously she was laughing in the background because of what she just said. Alright, Confessions of a Dangerous Mind. It was, I would say it's more Bobby Tarantino than Under Pressure. I say Confessions of a Dangerous Mind, Limitless. And then Lost in Translation definitely had like Under Pressure, nice chill, relaxing vibes, like storytelling. A lot of turn up songs. I'ma give the album a solid 7 out of 10. You know, some songs get lost, some songs is just don't feel. But the songs I do enjoy, Confessions of a Dangerous Mind, Homicide, Mama Show Love featuring YBM Cordae, that was a nice collaboration between them two. Part of My Ego had a nice vibe to it, Limitless, like I said, Limitless spoke to my heart. I feel like it spoke to me a lot, so that's my favorite song from the project. And then Lost in Translation, nice chill vibes. Secret Message at the end. Hope that gets decrypted by somebody way smarter than me. Thoroughly enjoyed the album, 7 out of 10. Ranking it amongst Logic's discography and albums, I still go albums, not total mixtapes. That's a whole other thing. I'm gonna say Under Pressure. I'm gonna say Tits. I don't know. It's so early. You can't really rank them so far. But I'm gonna say Under Pressure. I'm gonna say Tits. I might just need more listens, but right now I got Young Sinatra 4, Confessions of a Dangerous Mind, and then Everybody. Supermarket, I'm not gonna count because that's a soundtrack, that's a totally different thing. Nice vibes, nice little turn ups in there. Like I said, like some of the songs I just probably will never listen again unless I listen to the full album, but at least a good 5-6 songs on here that I thoroughly enjoyed. We had Commando featuring Jeezy, that finally a song long in the making. You had Wiz Khalifa finally giving Logic his signature laugh. We had some songs that we had snippets of from Freestyle Fridays coming together. Logic stayed true to his word. He talked about social media and the rap game as a whole. Nice solid features. Of course, we got Eminem, Gucci Mane, surprise out, Will Smith, Wiz Khalifa. So solid features. His song with his dad, weird. What was the other song that was weird? Oh, Icy with the chorus. That chorus was so weird. But pretty alright album. You know? I don't know about listening to this album all the way through. It's just like certain songs that I'm just gonna playlist that just gonna just love. Just right out the gate. Maybe some other songs. Like this is what sucks about first reviewing things is that you can't always judge music off a first listen. You always gotta keep digesting. Maybe you miss certain things. Like recording this on camera, like sometimes I go back and I'm like, oh, I even missed that. I missed that bar. I didn't hear that line. They didn't trigger me when I first listened to it. So you just gotta keep listening to this. Maybe some more songs come up and I thoroughly enjoy it. But so far, as I said, the title track, Confessions of a Dangerous Mind, Homicide, Mama/Show Love, Part of My Ego, Limitless, and Lost in Translation, some of my favorite songs. So, It's currently 1:10 in the morning. I'm gonna go back, edit this video. Then I gotta wake up at like 6:30 in the morning and work out at 7. So, yeah. If you thoroughly enjoyed the video, hopefully I cut it down. Hopefully I won't get a copyright strike from UMG. Hopefully you thoroughly enjoyed it. So, if you liked the video, please like the video. I got more content always coming soon. So please subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.